Okay, so we have one very, very, very special speaker. So we want you all to give that her like all of your attention and all of your love. We got Ms. Bah here. Go ahead. Woo! She is the mother of Mohamed Bah, who is an immigrant from Guinea who was murdered by NYPD. She has been fighting for her son ever since. She has dedicated her life to making sure that her son gets justice. So let's give her all of our attention and all of her love, okay?
Good afternoon, everyone. Could you hear me? Yes. I'm the mother of Mohamed Bah. Thank you so much to have me here and hear my story. Mohamed Bah was my son. He was an honor college student and yellow taxi driver, hard working man. He was an immigrant, African American, working hard, Muslim man. He have never committed a crime in his life. Until 2012, the NYPD took his life from me. When he's sick, I call an ambulance. The police respond, instead of helping him, they treat him like a criminal. They shoot Mohammed 8 times in his home. Since 2012, I'm fighting for justice. If we want the New York City to be a centering city, we might end the police violence against immigrant, Muslim, and color people. I want everyone to imagine what happened to me. I buried my 28th son for discrimination. I want everyone to stand with me, help me to ask for justice. I will have a chance to reach for the U.S. Attorney General day before yesterday and tell them the fact what happened to my son. I don't want no one to have the same story I got, to go through the pain I told. I hope justice for Mohammed, it will be justice for the future. No one should go through what I go. Thank you.
Show some love, y'all.
Justice for Mohammed. Justice for us all. Justice for Mohammed.
Justice for us all. Justice for Mohammed.